small about it all. It's just some kids trying to go to school. You see these folks acting like Big Black's gonna rub off on the other kids.
Suspect is described as a color male. All units converge. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
Shit. Told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
Start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
as a kid.
Really?
Fucking rain. What's your problem?
It's like I'm supposed to have an opinion about everything he has to say.
I just bought this.
Sometimes a girl just wants to have coffee in peace.
He knows the deal. He goes down on the 4th and everybody's happy.
You don't expect he'll get Frogger with her. Try to do this.
Nah, he's a friend. We talked it out and he knows he's got maybe a couple more fights left in him. This way, he goes out in a high note with some cash in the back end. Even convince him to put a couple dollars in the other guy.
This guy's coming!
No. Hell yeah!
Tell me about Two Dick's gambling racket.
The boss has been keeping some nigga fighter on ice. I can show you where.
You run with me now.
Where you think you're going?
Chapping winners takes a whole nother kind of poison.
Oh, pardon me.
At the right time of day, you can see all the loans.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm excited. I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got something I can hang on
better
to
not
for
lose
you?
This.
Going straight to the bank.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Yeah. comes up.
You didn't,
No. We showed him one of the boys feeding the gators. I may have heavily implied those were little bitty bits of people.
Good. Because if Eddie doesn't throw this fight, them gators are going to get a taste of the real thing. Looking over here now.
Let's get you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Two Dicks people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
Sorry, I gotta borrow this.
I'll kick your ass, you little shit.
We'll be right back.
Calm. Wanna play another hand?
Yeah, well, let's feel a little light, fellas. Might have to pull it after this one.
You turn my hand, let me win my money back.
Having a good day?
Pardon me, young man. Get that man!
We got ourselves a guest.
He's all yours, boys.
Oh, you don't.
Sorry about this, man.
Oh, Lord. I'm calling the police.
You all need to get down here right away.
All units, report of a car being stolen in South Downs. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested. Yeah.
dudes don't want the place.
Hey, two dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
I would have made an ass load of money on that fight.
Excuse you.
So-called enlightened men in the movement. They're supposed to be plugged in, but most, no, all. Oh, just trying to get that little peck of it. Really? No, thanks.
Have you ever eaten the catfish queen?
I mean, it's fucking atrocious. I swear to God, I think they just defunded.
Stop looking.
There's a boy. Knew he's around here somewhere. You see that fucker? Don't hear a sound.
I'll find a bastard.
Keep that shit to yourself.
Trouble's coming.
What's your problem?
Wonder where he picked that up from.
We got another man!
They got one.
Let's try over there.
blood-sucking asshole and bring him back here. Shit! I'm here! You know how long I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep.
If I'm gonna keep hold of Southdowns, I'm gonna need some help.
Your wishes, my command boy. Consider it done.
Realized? Clay? You any relation to the boxer? Guess not.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.